I hear something. Footsteps from far away.
I don't hear anything.
Colette still has her angel senses.
They're definitely footsteps. Also, the sound of clinking armor. There are lots of them. It's coming from that direction.
That can't be good. Altessa lives over there. Could it be more of the same guys from earlier?
I'll send Corinne out to scout.
That's the guy from the Meltokio sewer.
Man, it's just one thing after another with the Pope. Am I really that much of a problem to him?
I do not wish to fight you. I just want to speak with that girl.
With Prisea?
You've got to be kidding. Or did you forget that you tried to kill us?
I cannot speak for any others. However, I, at least, never intended to take your lives. My orders were to retrieve a girl named Colette.
Me?
I will do you no harm. Prisea is her name, correct? Please, let me speak with her. An X-Sphere. You are yet another victim?
Prisea's in danger!
I don't know what the heck is going on, but we have to stop this guy!
We have no choice but to fight.
My shovel can supersonic hunting beast! Light spear!
Eruption!
Hunting beast! First aid! Spin kick!
On a charge!
Ready for this?
Thunder blade!
Eagle kick! Spin kick! Light spear kick!
Devastation!
Super beast! Ready for this?
Sorry.
Get him!
Eagle!
Spin kick! Eagle
time!
Sword rain! You picked the wrong guy to mess with.